I'm Dana Lee. I'm a fish biologist with Fishbio, based out of Chico, California, but currently working in the Tonle Sap River in the Mekong Basin. Today, we are testing the ARIS Sonar camera. So this is the first time that we've actually brought it to the Mekong Basin. It works similar to a medical ultrasound, so it shoots out sound waves and then converts the returning sound waves into a digital image as shown on this screen here. With this tool, you can really get a good idea of what the underwater habitat and structure looks like. And so observing fish behavior, potentially spawning behavior in some of these locations. So we spent the last couple days in the Tonle Sap at the edge of the lake and here on the Tonle Sap River. We're filming footage off of the dive barge right here as we speak. Really, at this point, testing the feasibility of the camera. The next process is we'll take this back and we'll run some different software to look at this, so we'll actually have to review the footage, and then we'll be able to not only count the abundance of fish, but be able to tell what the size composition was, and maybe if there's some unique body shapes, try to ID some of these fish down to their species level. We're here at the end of the high water season, so the fish have been pretty spread out. We have not seen a very high density of fish, but that's good information for us to be able to design future studies and think about the time periods we want to come back and sort of the research questions that we can answer with this tool.